Welcome.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Strong 8 years. I'm a fan.
Thanks very much.
But more importantly, congratulations. You got a great name, PH.
That's Steven. Right. Steven with a PH is God intended.
The V does not work.
It's lazy.
It's very lazy. It's very lazy.
You don't have time for the P and the H.
No. You got to make time. I mean, if you got the PH, that's the real Stevens of the world. Everybody else is pretending. Yeah. I mean, Steph, they call him Steph Curry, okay?
Right.
But it's spelled with a PH, right?
Right.
So it's me, it's you, and it's Steph. I think we're doing well.
That's it.
I think we're doing well.
You know what we got? We got the...
I think we're doing well.
You should call us doctor because we got the PhD. We got the PH and the big D energy.
There we go. We're going to go with that.
Now, you're good at hyping your show. Yes. I've seen your promos. Yes. Can you hype this conversation we're about to have right now?
Well, the conversation is Stephen A. with Stephen Colbert. I mean, what else is there to say? It doesn't get any better than this, ladies and gentlemen. And if you think it does, check yourself. Go on television. 11 and a half years and counting. Every week, every month, every year, for the last 11 and a half years, we've been number one. I think that says it all. That means people are watching.
Wow.
12 noon Eastern Standard Time, every weekday morning on ESPN.
10 to 12. Are these for people who are shirking their work duties, or are these unemployed people who are watching?
It's a combination of all. I mean, there's people that's unemployed, there's people that's employed, but really lazy. Shirking their duty, they're lazy, they're not focused. There are people who are very lazy, but they're not very lazy, but very committed, know how to multitask.
Mm-hmm.
There are people who are rabid sports fans. There are people who extend beyond the world of sports, and then there are also people that just want to see me. I mean,
one of those second chances was at ESPN.
Yeah.
You were let go in 2009. Yeah. What happened, Steven?
Man, I want